All right. Finally obtained 180,000 renown. So, let's jump right into it. Oh my god. I'm not sure if I'm going to regret this or if it's going to be completely worth it. I'm honestly hoping for black eyes. November? Doesn't look that bad. I'm guessing it's based off of Halloween. Oh, shut up, Maddie. I'm in the middle of an up. I mean, actually at the beginning of a pack opening. Ooh, an epic. Right off the bat. Okay. I already have that, so that's a big fat duplicate. Press F to pay respects for every duplicate I get. And there's a common. Survey says Jaeger Skull Rain. That looks absolutely hideous. Get that out of my sight. Ooh, legendary. Ooh, I got another legendary. Bob, I got legendary number 14. I'm going to have to message you about this later. Let me save a screen. Actually, I can't do that. I can't save a screen shot because then I wouldn't be able to record this. All right, well, I got a legendary number 14. Pretty nice. Uncommon after that. All right. I already have that. That's a duplicate. Another uncommon. Sapien. Don't care. Another uncommon. Zygote. I already have that. Duplicate. Another uncommon. Jesus fucking Christ. How many uncommons? I already have that. So many of these have been duplicated already. Oh, finally. Something else other than an uncommon. A fucking common! rare. Not bad. Ooh, actually, though, that... Is that the Valentine's Day skin? Possibly. Not that bad. Not that bad indeed. Okay, I was hoping to get at least one legendary out of this, so if I get another one that's a duplicate, I ain't even gonna be mad. I got that ugly-ass headgear for Kavera, even though I have the Pro League set, which is much better. And that's an uncommon. Seems that today, the uncommons are really what's gonna be... Really be going at it. And I already have Black Ice and the Pro League skin for Daphamos, thank you very much, along with the Elite skin, so don't really care about that. And I already have that one, it's a duplicate. Another common. Solar for the AK-12. I have the Pro League set, thank you very much. Another common. Holy shit. Fucking Red Crow. Yet again, another disgusting headgear. Another common. Wow, this is going really, really good. Another duplicate. A rare. I already have that. Duplicate. Bum bum. Uncommon. Already have that. Another duplicate. There's so many duplicates, dude. Okay, another rare. Ooh, that actually looks... Wow. That looks pretty good for a rare. I'd have to probably try that out then. And I'd never use that gun. And these are horseshit. And this is gonna be Liberté. I already have that duplicate. Again. Bruh. Another rare. I already have that. That's another duplicate, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, so another common, ugly, I already have a legendary headgear, another common, ugly, I already have that, another duplicate, another common, I do not have that, but still ugly as shit, I have a rare, and I already have that, a duplicate, I got that twice now, thank you Siege, thank you Yubi shit, and another common, and this time it's gonna be Kona, I already have that, another duplicate, and one of us behind this one, another uncommon, this a bullet, I already have that charm, thank you very much. I have 82 charms, I think any charms I get is gonna be a duplicate, and there's Tiger's Breath, which is honestly that skin would look better if it weren't as faded. It would honestly look a lot better if it weren't that faded. Another common. And it's that for the R4C. I know one of my friends has a skin and just mains it, but I don't know. Safari for the DMR. Already have a good skin on that. Don't care. Moving on. Legendary, finally. This makes up for all that shit. It's Plasma Pink. Already have that. Don't really care about the duplicate for that. Uncommon. It's gonna be a 4C duplicate. And then, I have so much shit now for this. Like, it's not even funny. Alright, so I got that. Which is Velvet Shell. Not gonna wear that. I have another uncommon, which is duplicated. I have another common, which is Maui for UMP45. I got a rare, which is a Scar. Okay, not bad, not bad, I guess. What else do I got here? I have an uncommon, of course. Velvet Shell for Mira. I already have that because it got the your two season pass.
He played Rainbow.
No, I'm doing a 50 alpha pack opening. Just don't mind me talking like nonstop. All right, got another duplicate, which is amazing because I absolutely love duplicates, especially when they're commons and uncommons. Ha ha ha. Oh my god. And another one, and another one, and another one, and another one. Red Crow, don't care. Oh, an epic. That's nice. Ooh, Black Astrid MP5. Finally, I'm gonna be using that. And Sapien, never gonna use that ugly skin when you have engraved for that shotgun. Like, why would you use any other skin other than engraved? Seriously. Common, Buck, duplicate. Rare, not a duplicate, okay, so that's fine. That one didn't look too bad, but I personally like what I have on that frost gun, which is a cobalt, I think is what it's called. Kamehameha, don't care. Another uncommon, survey says it's brass knuckle charm. Probably never use it because I only use the pro league charms. Common, just a reveal to me, Maui, and that's all 50 alpha packs. And do we have enough to open a few more? Yes, one. Oh my god, my PS4 is so laggy. I'm just gonna get whatever I can with this right now. I'm just... Okay, so... it's so painful. So I'll be able to unlock 4 of these. So 54 alpha pack opening. That is unless if I get a legendary duplicate. But in these 4, the chances of that is quite low. So I wouldn't be surprised. Please eliminate. Alright, uncommon, it's duplicate, already got that, already unboxed that one, a rare, and this one's gonna be the Union Jack, probably won't use that because I have engraved an uncommon, which is gonna be a FAMAS Acid Rain, have Black Ice, but not, never gonna use it, and finally, a legendary, which is, ooh, a Devil Charm. So, I got 3 legendaries during that entire thing, and 2 of them are legit, yeah, so I got legendary number 14 to 15.